I heard rumors of the bouldering potential in the hills above Prelip. And this year, I finally got a chance to check it out. High above the tobacco fields await ridges of granite boulders. I'd come to do some work alongside a farmer and his 500 sheep. My first order of business was to check out some of the established classics. I wanted to check out an area on the other side of the valley. I'd seen images of an amazing wall with scooped out slopers. I didn't know the name of the problem or the grade. I just knew I had to do it. I can see myself up there, but I just can't make any mistakes. Afterwards, the locals invited us in for a toast with Grandpa's cough syrup. They told stories from the sea of great wars and courageous men like Alexander the Great, and how Philip Morris bought up all the tobacco in the great city of Prelip, and how the clock tower has been slowly leaning for many years. Before I leave, I had one last order of business to clean up.